More news now. An announcement expected today at Harris Corporation. Senator Chuck Schumer and Representative Louise Slaughter will visit the radio manufacturer to announce a push to secure more federal investment. The company recently secured a major contract as a supplier for the U.S. Army.